Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back. We're trying a new format with y'all today. Hoping everything works out. I'm going to try to find a real short and sweet run to test this out. Hopefully, everybody can see everything. So, I've got a camera for my shifter, wheel, and button box. So you guys can see what's going on inside the cab. And I'm also doing some screen capture. You'll see my ATS notepad in your lower left. So let's see what we can find while we're out here in Washington. Wow. 245,000. That's a lot of money. Miles, taking some stones. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. So let's go for a cruise. Start her up.
Keep left, then turn left.
Real quick. All right, we should be good now. Taking stones.
Time to get the job done.
So like I said, I'm pretty sure that's it over there. Oh, it's not. Love that one. trains. I got everybody here. I need to bump down my scaling a little bit, back to 100%. I was doing some testing, but it's eating up some my performance a little bit. Thank you. so far looks definitely a lot better. My only concern is that it doesn't impact the game performance too much by trying to record on top of the gameplay, but we'll see. Like I said, let me know what you guys think. If you like it, I'll stick to it. If you like the way I used to do it, I'll do that too. £72,093 of stones in truck today. Thank you, boys and girls. under 50 miles left on this little journey into Yakima, pulling these stones. Coastline mining.
I'll find a new route.
Disregard.
Finding new routes.
I wouldn't normally do anything like that, but I'm so close that I would hate to lose it. Oh, we're getting into Chapsville now. You let me get over, bro.
Straight on.
We're almost there, just 1 mile left. Thank you. Volvo. Might take me a while. Thank you. stuck. Got a shim yet. What's your brother? Now it should be fine. Now I can get it in there. Perfect. What a mess. Alright, well that took long enough. I do apologize. Yeah, I'll probably speed up through that crazy nonsense. But yeah, hope everybody enjoyed. I would greatly appreciate if you let me know what you think of the new content and the format that I'm using. That's going to be all for me today. Hope everybody enjoyed. Hope everybody takes care. Happy trucking.